give a nigga my trust. Said you're working to change that, but just bear with me.
Hey there, my bougie boos, and welcome back to another video. So in this video here, I'm just doing an intro for this hair. This hair is from the Boucher collection. You guys can go onto Instagram and on Facebook to purchase some hair from her. This hair is a 14, 16, and 18 loose deep wave. This is her collection. This is her name here, the Boucher collection. Her name on Facebook is Raisha Boswell. And her Instagram is at the Boucher collection. So I will have all of that linked down below. And the lashes that I have on is called Keeping It Cute. And that is also from her collection as well. So you guys, make sure you go on to Facebook and Instagram to get your hair and lashes from her as well. Guys, so we're going to jump right on into this video here. I do have a clothing haul. I have a huge clothing haul. I have a lot of features, a lot of discounts for you guys as well. Well, maybe one discount because that's all I can get right now. So let's just jump right on into this clothing haul. So the clothes that I have now are from the same person that I got my first unboxing from that you guys actually like. So here is the purse. It is the Chanel, and it comes with a duster as well. So here is the purse. Very cute. And here is the purse. It comes with the zipper on the side. So it's like a little cute little essential, whatever you want to call it. You guys know what I'm talking about. So it comes with, on the inside of it, this is how it looks on the inside. Also, it comes with the straps so you guys can carry, you know, it can be carried like this here, or you guys can do it, you know, sideways, whatever you want to call it. Here is the logo on the inside of it. If you guys can see that, this is it. It says Chanel. All right. And so it is, it's like a burgundy-ish on the inside. So cute. I really like that. Okay, so that was one. And like I said, you guys, we have a big haul today. These here are the boots. I love these. These are my favorite. So I'm just going to pull out one this time. But these are the boots. And it says Prada. These are the boots. And then it has the Prada on there, if you guys can see. All right, and then we have, what is this? Oh, also, you guys, it came with a free gift. So this is so awesome and cute, you guys. I love this. It says Marabella, I believe, on there. And I love it. It's a little small purse or whatever. It also comes with the straps as well for you to carry as a side purse or whatever. And on the inside of it, it's like a burgundy velvet. You guys, that is so soft. That is soft, you guys. Yeah. All right. So, my favorite to go with that Chanel purse is the Chanel shoes. So, you guys see that? It has the little Chanel rhinestone on there and then the Chanel. So this is it. All right. Like I said, I'm only taking out one shoe on those. And then I got the wallet also. So here's the wallet that it comes with for the Chanel. And then it has like a little chain or whatever, little token, whatever you want to call it. So I thought that's real cute. It's kind of hard to see it. And then here's the inside of it. That's the inside. So you guys, it's well packaged. It's packaged really pretty. And then here is my Prada bag. It also comes with a duster as well. And so it comes in this plastic here. He has it done up really well, so where dust and stuff won't get in there, where it won't get ruined. But yeah, so here is the purse inside. Well, outside of it first. We're gonna do the outside, and then it comes with another little thing to show you where it says Prada. And so, you guys, this is what I thought was so cute. It, when you do it, it twists and then you just open it. So, yeah. And it's also burgundy on the inside as well. So, you have, it's like really huge on the inside. I'm trying to move this out the way, you guys. That's my baby, you guys. And then it says Prada right there. I don't know if you guys can see that. It says Prada. Yep. All right. So, you guys, my favorite thing is this here. This jacket here, you guys. I love this. I love it. It's the LV jacket. Has LV on the inside, and this is how it looks on me. So this is how this jacket here looks on me. And you guys, excuse me too, because like I did have kids. So when I get up, hold on you guys, I can't even get my arms in there. Okay, so this is how it looks. Yep. Let me step back. So yep, this is how it looks. And then the inside, like I said, you guys, excuse me, the inside my fatness, as we say, our mommy rolls or whatever. And then it comes with the little strap too, so you guys can wear it, you know. You can wear it like how I have it, or you can wear it, you know, you can wear it open, or you can wear it with the straps. So, okay. Now, on to the clothes. So, you guys, these clothes here actually came from Rainbow. And so, I got a hat to go with my attire. Yes, yes. Give them face, sugar. Give them face. All right, that was the brown one. And here is my black one, which I really love. So you guys, you're gonna see a bunch of black in here because I mean, it is fall, you know? It's fall, so black is in right now. Mm-hmm, give me face. Okay, so I got these black pants here. You guys excuse me because I did wear these and I just literally took them out. I washed them and everything. But yep, so I got these black pants. Okay. And these blue jeans. And I love these here. They have the cutout or whatever. And then it has the little fringes at the end. I wore these actually with some boots. And I have that picture. Actually, yeah, I have some of those pictures at the end of this video. So you guys can see how I styled that with one of my shirts. And I just bought some leggings, you know, something to wear around the house. Nothing big. And some more jeans. Like I say, you guys, these all come from Rainbow. And all of my jeans are a size 13. So yeah, all of these are size 13. They are the high rise push up jeans, which is said, but I love you. So they all are the high rise push up jeans. And then I think this here is my last pair of jeans that I did buy. So, and you guys, they fit so comfortable. They are very comfortable. Very, very comfortable. Okay, and so also I got this jumpsuit. It is cute. It's really long. So this here's the jumpsuit. And it is a, what size is this? I don't know, you guys. I think it's an extra large or a large. I can't remember, you guys. Okay, so I got this black shirt here, and it has the little patch on it, and this is the front of it. So that's that one. And then I just got a green one, and it's a turtleneck. Army green, and then a blue one. It's a turtleneck as well, navy blue turtleneck. And this one here, it is a black, this is the black one, which is the turtleneck also. I wore this one here and those black jeans also. I'm actually waiting on my belt to come in also, because I want to do a photo in that attire there. So I know that one is going to look cute. And then this one here, it's kind of like the same as the other black one, but except for it has, it's the onesie style. So yep, it is the onesie style. And let me see, what else do I have for you guys? Okay, so also you guys, I have some jewelry where you guys can get a discount code as well with the jewelry that I have on. So this here is one of the necklaces. I don't know if you guys can really see that, but this here is one of the necklaces that I have. And I can't remember the name that I purchased it from. But I will have that link down below where you guys can go purchase it. And along with the discount code as well, because you guys will get a 60% off discount for using my name on here. These here are some of the rings and then I really didn't want to take all those rings out of there, but I may just end up taking them out though. So here is one of the other necklaces that I ordered. So that is pretty, and it has the star on there also. So that's that one. And you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and take these rings out. I really didn't want to, but I know you guys probably want to see the rings. So this here is, well, I'm gonna just try to put them all on different fingers. Oh boy. Okay, so I don't know, you guys. I'm trying to put these rings on, but shoot. They gonna come on some kind of way, y'all. They gonna go get on there some kind of way. Because I want you guys to see them and be able to go in there and purchase or whatever, you know. I think you guys actually like these rings. I mean, I like them. But like I say, here they go, you guys. I got them all just spaced out on different fingers. See that? Okay, guys, so that is actually the end of this clothing haul and shoe haul, if you want to say. Like I say, I will have a link down below for you guys to contact her and contact the person where I got all these clothes from as well. And you guys, you might want to stay tuned because I will be having my own little boutique opening up soon with the purses and stuff, so you guys can order as well. But until then, my bougie boos, I hope you guys continue to stay bougie, but we just gonna be bougie for only that one day. But anyways, you guys, stay tuned for another video, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I hope to see you guys in another video.
I'ma kick it off like this. I ain't come for a hug, head straight for a kiss. Don't come for my face, cause I'm talking about my hair. I'ma need all of my kisses down there. One hand on my neck, one pulling on my hair. Hold up, I'ma tell you
I might just come for me, but I just need